Ad hominem, attacking the person. You say that you don't like me, and therefore anything I say is wrong. You don't like my hair, or which I wear on my head, and therefore I am wrong. This is one fallacious fallacy. Because the way I look, or the things I have on my head, does not make anything sense. If you look about the things where I talk about environmentalism, I talk about animal rights. I'm not one health guru. You can take my advice on health, or you can leave it. I know on the topics where I make health advice on, I know where I talk about, but I don't go out of my way from my environmentalism or animal rights speeches and lectures what I make on the internet to research extremely amount of data on health. With this say, I have nothing been in my whole life as happy and healthy as I've been today. Maybe happy not, but healthy of course I've been. I eaten whole foods mostly, yes, mostly whole foods, plant-based diet. And if you want to check it out, you can check out my Instagram and you can see a little bit what I eat. So, go vegan. Stop making excuses. Listen to what people have to say. Check if there are sources. And if you are not, believe them on their words, go into the sources and show why he or she is wrong. Don't be a dickhead, don't be a shitcunt, and go vegan.